With the Main Street Cinema 8 now open in downtown Hannibal, there are those who are wondering what becomes of the Cinema 5, which is located in the Northport Plaza. Workers have been busy on the interior of the Cinema 5, removing items that can be salvaged and disposing of things that are no longer needed, according to Steve Bagby, on-site supervisor of construction for B&B Theaters.
Okay, we are gutting the theater to go back to offices, whatever else may happen here, but we have to get all of our old equipment out and moved out. We've taken some of it to a storage facility, some of it we will throw away. The community theater here in Hannibal has requested possible donation of a few seats, so we're working with them on that. But otherwise, most of this will be thrown away.
As of Monday, the Cinema 5's main theater had already been cleared of its seats. Its 3-year-old screen was to be removed along with some relatively new speakers. Elsewhere in the cinema, seats had either been removed or were in the process of being taken out. As one might expect, the gutting of a cinema is quite different from constructing one.
It's different than putting one together. Putting one together, you have to be very careful. Tearing one apart, you don't.
For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Tuesday, April 7th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Henley reporting.